Hey, what's up, guys? Hope you're having a wonderful time. So I'm here to teach you. I'm not necessarily to teach you, but to help you fix that issue where Maya says that the reference image failed to load, or basically where your image references are showing up as a black screen. Now, as you can see, I already have an image sequence set up, but the most likely culprit of your issue is because, first of all, you need to understand that Maya does not import video files. Okay, so you need to export your file out as a image sequence. Now, I've been experiencing problems with JPEG files. So the recommended format that I saw on the forums, and I had worked with TIFF before and it worked fine. So the recommended formats that I would recommend in something like Adobe Media Encoder, because that is what I use to convert videos to image sequences. Just drag your video here, make sure to select the correct folder. You can select the correct folder from the output name. Just make sure to, under format, select Tagger or TIFF. And I don't know if PNG will work, but you can always try it. And click OK. Okay, once you render, and as you can see, you're going to see that under the video settings, it's going to tell you export as a sequence. So whenever you select an image format, it recognizes that you want to export it as a sequence. So as you can see, I already have the sequence in a folder. I had rendered it out. And if you want to check how your sequence is playing out, just use fcheck. It comes pre-installed with Maya, so that shouldn't be so much of a big deal. So just click OK, open, and it's supposed to be open animation. As you can see, it's going to play. That's another way of confirming that your image sequence is correct. And in Maya, I'm pretty sure you know how to import an image plane. So if you don't know, just click on view, image plane, import image, and boom, there is your image. And possibly you're going to see some X's crossing the screen. Just select that image plane, open the attribute editor, go to this section, image plane, image name, select the very first image in your sequence, click open, and it's obviously not going to play if you do not check this use image sequence. Okay, so if you don't check it, you see nothing happens. But if you check use image sequence, something definitely is happening. And basically, that's how you import video reference, or that's how you're going to fix your issue of the image reference not playing. So remember, Maya does not take video files, and also remember to rename your files. But I think I'd forgotten that one. Don't leave it as it is. MVWatt, that's the name that came from the camera. Possibly change it to a decent name, because I also think that contributes to Maya failing to load. In case you're wondering, this is Maya 2019, but the method that I've shown you here will work in any version of Maya. So if you enjoyed the video, maybe subscribe, ask for more tutorials. I do a lot of filmmaking, but I also still do 3D stuff. So yeah, peace out.